I move my feet.
Okay.
Because when you move, you're more likely to bring the dog with you. If you are stationary, it's harder for him to move. If I'm moving, he wants to come with me. Plus, he's getting his treat, okay? Okay. So now he just offered me SIT. I marked it because it's really nice. Okay. And so you see how I move my hand. So I'm turning the dog around, bringing him in a healing position. So, and my legs help him. So I go backwards, turn around, go forward. Okay, and let him have it. Same thing. Back, turn, okay. All right, now you make sure that you reward with the food at the right spot, or as much as the right spot can be for a little puppy. So what I mean is, you're not gonna give him the treat over there because it's pointless. So we want the doggy nice, sort of in a puppy healing position, right? No point rewarding somewhere else. I'm out of hot dogs, no? Does it make sense?
Yes.
If something doesn't make sense, interrupt me and ask me.
Right.
Okay? Because always, no point me talking if you're not getting what I'm saying, right?
Right.
So. Okay, right? Now it's important that the marker is always the same. Okay. So not only the same word, but as much as you can, the same pitch and intonation. Okay. You know, now I'll try to bring him in front of me and make him SIT.